1988 Dodge Daytona.
Damn.
This thing's already broken.
Cassette.
Oh, it sounds like a champ. This thing should be racing in Daytona. Miles. Woohoo. I don't believe that the AC works. I'm gonna turn this thing off before it falls apart. Big hatch. Fuel injected 2.5 four cylinder. Looks like I had an oil leak over by the valve cover. It's a little oily there. Not many of these left, but it's a real piece of shit, really. EFI, that's standard for electronic fuel injection.